I don't know what time of the day you may be watching this video, but it's early in the morning in the Sanders household. A little bit of my daily routine that I believe brings about right kind of success. People often ask me, you know, what is your daily routine? And it starts early for me. Usually I'm up by about 5:30. And one of the things, my daily ritual is I complete my life on a 3x5 card. And I've been doing this for 12 years. In fact, this is my box for this year. I have a card for 5 days a week. Every week this year, I don't think I've missed a day. Well, why do I do this? It's because it gives me the level of confidence that I need to accomplish as much as I possibly can each day. I never think about my day being, I'm crazy busy. I consider myself to have a full calendar and being very productive. But I focus on the things that are most important to me, and that is by having a plan for each day. And on this card, I lay out my plan for the day that includes 6 different pillars. The first one I lead out with is having a purpose for the day. Maybe in my next video, I'll talk more specifically about having a purpose, but that's very important to know what your aim is for each day. The second one is the passion points for me. What are the things that I want to spend my life doing that I'm very passionate about? That's what fuels me. It's what drives me. It doesn't make it a burden to get up and get going at 5:30 in the morning because I can't wait to do the things I get called to do, the things I'm passionate about. And then I track my 3 goals for each day. I don't have 5, I don't have 7, I have 3 goals, and I zero in on those. And I look at the lead measures to accomplish those goals. And so here I am into the 4th quarter of this year, and I'm looking at, okay, what do I need to do to accomplish these 3 goals? But even if I don't accomplish them, I know I will have had growth and progress for the year. That's on the front of the card. On the back of the card, it says disciplines. Some people say, Scotty, you're just a disciplined person. I'm not. I don't think I'm a disciplined person. I just think it matters to me to be disciplined in order to accomplish the things that I want to in life. You know, discipline is choosing what you want most over what you want now. What I wanted now, just a few minutes ago, was sleep an extra 45 minutes or an hour. What I want most is to make a difference in the world, to accomplish the things I believe that God's put on my heart. And then under discipline are the 3 priorities today. Now, I'll do more than 3 things, but there's only 3 things that I'm going to really focus in on to get done. If I don't get anything else done for the day, I'm going to get those things done. And then something I love to practice is gratitude. So I write down 3 things that I'm grateful for each day. And it stirs up in me this attitude of joy and positivity. I go into each day looking for things to be grateful for. We have so many things we take for granted each day. What are 3 things that you're grateful for? If you'll just write those down, you'll have a more grateful mindset. Your mindset is something you set. Don't let other people set that for you. So this is my daily ritual. I live my life on a 3x5. It is a secret to being ultra productive, having a plan for each day. Well, listen, I hope this encouraged you today. Let's go do it. I'm about to go out and hit the street and do a little running and walking this morning, a little combination of both. So I hope you have a great day, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.